Hi. Hi, Zen. How are you? How is everything? How are you doing? I forgot to copy my raid message. It's okay. How are you? How is everything? Jesus. I just finished watching Attack on Titan. And I was like, you know what? I'm not completely destroyed. I can squeeze out a stream. So I was like, we should play some Stardew. Mostly because I couldn't get The Sims 3 or Life is Strange to work. So we're playing Stardew again. But hi, how was your stream? How did it go? How was everything? What did you do? Oh, B, thank you so much for the follow, darling. Thank you. But yeah, anyone who's here before, if you're not following Zen, you probably should. I mean, I'm just saying. It's only right. Stardew is such a good game. It's a great game. I love Stardew. I really do. I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming for today. I might like really like get into this zone and like play for like 5 hours of Stardew. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe. We play some Dragon Age. It's my first time playing those games. It was so fun. That's so cool. Oh my god, that's so cool. I should probably check it out. I've heard about Dragon Age. I'll look into it. I'm just like afraid of like going out like different. And I feel like it's good. I get really anxious, so I'm just like, am I gonna get like overwhelmed? If there's a possibility, then I'm probably not gonna play it. But I'll check it out. I think I've been meaning to. But if you have to do after stream stuff, that's totally fine. If you have to like get some, have a pee, have a poop, that's totally fine. But thank you so much for the raid again. Thank you. I really appreciate it. I should introduce myself. Hi, my name is Nina. I'm Shmanky. I like to play 2, 3, 4 Stardew. And we're playing Stardew today because The Sims 3 doesn't want to work for me. And most of my other games don't want to work for me. They're playing Stardew. We actually just finished Summer Year 2 yesterday. So we're gonna get straight into fall when we get into Stardew. Ow, jeez. Okay. But we all play Stream Raider. We're not gonna do that right now. I'm like, do I want to start with Stream Raiders? Nah, I'll do Stream Raiders later. We can start with Stardew Valley. Where the heck is my. Oh. I have to get the game open first. But yeah, sorry. I didn't want to play Stardew today. I really wanted to play The Sims 3. And the fact that it won't work, I got a new graphics card like last week and it still won't work. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm at my wit's end. But hopefully we can still do a lot of stuff today in Stardew. I'll be lurking while I eat my lunch, but I hope the stream is wonderful. I hope so too. I hope you have a good lunch. Have a great lunch. Evelyn, thank you so much for the host, sweetheart. Thank you. Don't know if you guys can tell, but we're really like anime over here. Speaking of anime, I just watched a new Attack on Titan. Do you guys watch Attack on Titan? I just watched a new episode of Attack on Titan. I'm like, I've still got a lot of stuff going on, like in my brain. It wasn't like as mind-numbing as I thought it would be. So I was like, if I'm like complete, okay, earlier I was like, if I'm completely destroyed, then I'm just not gonna stream. But I wasn't completely destroyed, so I'm streaming. But it's fine. I can find my Stardew Valley. Right? Stardew? There you are. There it is. Okay, there we go. All right, so I just got into like making jams and stuff. This is like my first yield. Pickled corn. That must be horrible. Not gonna lie. Probably disgusting. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, oh, who do you guys like marrying in Stardew Valley? I'm trying to get with Maru. Like I've gotten with her, but I'm trying to like marry her, you know what I mean? I don't really know how to, well, I know how to do it now. I think I'm supposed to like find the guy who's like on the right side of the beach and ask him for like the wedding thing. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I actually don't know. Hey, my pufferfish, nice. And I'm actually in the middle of revamping my farm. I put this stuff over here because I had like all my trees over here, But they weren't arranged properly and I couldn't see, so I threw a bomb over here, which also destroyed like a third of my farm, but it was worth it. Oh, the corn still grows. Nice. Okay, we're heading straight to pier. I should probably actually get my my horse. I don't want to walk and we're not mining today, so. But yeah, I was kind of like stuck in Stardew, so yesterday I was like, okay, I'm gonna look up only the things that I want to know, just like the next step, not like everything, but just like the next thing, you know what I mean? I found out what I'm supposed to do for most of the things that I want to do. I can't do them because I don't have the bus yet. So this is the bus run. This is, we're trying to get bus stuff today. So hopefully that'll work. Hopefully it'll work. But I just finished watching Attack on Titan. Not gonna lie. Well, no spoilers, obviously, but like I was expecting more. It's locked. Oh, I have to wait until 9. That's not bad. I was expecting a little bit more, you know, just a little bit, just a tad. Because like the first half of this season like started off really nice. And I was expecting the second half to be like also like just like on fire. But it was more like a continuation than like a start. You know what I mean? Like if you watch Attack on Titan, it's more of like just like a continuation than like season 3 part 1 and 2, you know what I mean? I thought it would be more like that where like it just like starts off like insane, but it didn't. It was just like felt the same. Hi, Mom. But yeah. Hi, Shane. What's up, Shane? Later, Shane. Not bad. Honestly, this is a lot earlier than it would usually come out. I was wondering if I should... Oh shit, I don't have enough. Yeah, I do. how much is that? 4K? That's actually not a lot. Berry seeds, artichokes. Oh boy, I don't have a lot of money. Do you ever wish life was optional? I'm sure most people do. There's like a movement that's that. I need 8 of you. I think it's called, oof, I can't remember what it's called. I already have corn. But there's like literally like a group of people who are like this, like we were brought into this world like against our will. This is should be illegal, and like that's kind of, it's kind of weird. It's kind of extreme. It's like, hey, tweet your own. I mean, you can't really ask to be born, but sure, whatever you say, my guy. Whatever you say. Summer or fall. Do I want more sunflower seeds? No, I don't, because I'm poor. Ooh, we have fairy seeds and we have, how about you take my egg? Harvest with a scythe. 12 days, assorted flowers. Ooh. Oh boy. I'm not gonna have enough money for these. I think I can sell my acorns because I think I planted all the acorns that I needed. Nice, just enough. Okay, so it's fairy seeds that I need next. Oh, there's a lot more than I need. Okay, never mind. We'll sell some more stuff. Don't worry about it. But yeah, there's like a whole thing with that, which is, I mean, it's an interesting concept, but I don't think it's in practice, it's possible. Like that's kind of like why I like to go on Reddit, because you like see a lot of interesting takes that like you wouldn't usually see, you know what I mean? First, like I wouldn't have known that was a thing if I didn't go there. I'm like, it's just, I don't know, it's nice to like just see what other people are talking about. It's cool. Oh geez, I completely forgot, if you guys are new here, I don't really have a schedule, so if you want to know when I'm here, or if you want to watch anime with me, watch, like right now we're watching Attack on Titan and Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. If you want to, the Discord is where we'll be. This time next week, we're probably going to be watching more Attack on Titan. So yeah. But I think I'm not supposed to stream tomorrow. But like, the next time I stream, I kind of, well, actually, I'm like, I kind of want to make like Attack on Titan characters like in the Sims. I'm not good at making Sims. but like I want to. I don't know how exactly that's gonna go, but we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I can't. Okay, you know what? But yeah, I think I'm gonna stream for like maybe like 3 hours today. I mean, I'm having like I have a good amount of energy, so I might as well. It's not like I have anything else to do. I do have my video to edit, but I should be able to do that without any trouble. So it should be good. Sure. Boom. There we go. Okay. Let me take a quick pause here, and I'm actually gonna go over to Stream Raiders now. For those of you who don't know what Stream Raiders is, it's just a little thing that we do. Like every 30 minutes, we'll go kick some ass, take some names, and then come back. It's a good like refresh, just like you know, a quick pause. Oh my god, a little ghosty goo. Anyway, but of course, the Discord! Exclamation mark Discord! And my socials. If you for some reason want to see my dumb face somewhere else for some weird reason, I don't know. But we'll get back to that in 30 minutes. If my there we go, it loaded. Nice. Okay, so let's plant all these bad boys. Got you. But yeah, most of the stuff most of the things that I wanted to do in Stardew, I wasn't able to do because I didn't have the bus. And I just got into like making whatchamacallit, like wine and jam and stuff. And I like milked a cow for the first time yesterday. So, and it was kind of late because we're like what, year two fall? It's pretty late, but I wanted to do it by myself. I didn't want to like look at anything. I wanted to figure it out on my own. So it took me a while, but we're here. It's fine. Okay, you, yeah. I need to sell some stuff today. I'm probably gonna get thingamajiggies. I can remember. Right, I'm probably gonna get some, like, some eggs and stuff to sell. If I can actually do it before Pierre closes, that would be great. Yeah, I should probably go and do that, like, right now. I completely forgot about that. Boom. Yeah, do you guys like playing Stardew? I want to get like all the way through, like just doing my own thing, and then once I do that, I can do like the JoJo run and stuff like that. Like that's what I'm planning to do. Hey, what's up? My cheese is ready. Nice. East Town. Nice. I also need to get my milk pail. Thank you. Thanking you. Just regular cheese. Nice. I'm gonna go squeeze some titties. The amount of times like I wanna play Stardew Valley, like on my own, and I can't. I don't think I got any milk. Weird. I don't think I got any milk there. I think this is a baby. Oh, anyway. Yeah, if I could play Stardew Valley on my own, I would, but I don't think I can. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it, to be honest. I think he closes at 3. From 9 to 3? Maybe. Am I gonna make it? Maybe, but just barely. But Stardew Valley is just, it's so much fun. It's so much fun. The amount of times I would just, like, restart Stardew Valley is unreasonable. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. What else did I need? I needed fairy seeds. I needed grape and artichoke. Okay, let me get these first. 8. And then we get 8 of you. Boom. I just bought the same thing. That's not what I... Cousin, thank you so much for the epic tank on Battlefield. Thank you. I appreciate it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My god. Great. And I still can't get... Oh, my eggs. I forgot. I can get 1 fairy seed. Nice. Okay. Not starting off great. We can do this. We can do this. It's fine. Fine. We're fine. But yeah, that's the only reason why like I haven't gone this far, is because I would always like restart my farm. But when the new update came out, I was like, okay, this is the time. Like, you have to like actually do this time. I missed an egg. Oh well. Oh, hello, puppy. Okay. 4 days to mature. Yeah. I do not have a lot of space. I don't know how I managed with like just four slots. Oh no, just like the first set of slots. I don't know how I managed to like live that way. But the plan is to like use, I'm gonna have more trees, so I should have like more like oak resin and stuff like that, and like more like wine and stuff, and like gem. I'm gonna use all of that, hopefully, make enough money so I can get to the vault and fix the stupid thing. Do. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. But it kind of feels like you need like a to-do list for Stardew Valley, at least for me. Because then like I would get up like every morning. Hey, sweetie, can you like get out of my way, please? That would be real sweet if you were just like not in my. Okay, I can't see. But yeah, I would just like get up. And I would have so many things I would want to do, and like I would try to optimize it, and it would just stress me out. So at least like now I can do things a little bit easier, and it's easier to plan out. Boom, okay. I got pumpkin seeds. Nice. Yeah, I what I also need to do is I need to make more fish tanks. There's something here. Am I done? Okay, whatever. I need to make more fish tanks for sure, because that's what I wanted to do before, and it's like one of the easier ways that I would make money. I'm trying to get that sorted out, and now that I'm redoing my farm, it should be a lot easier for me to get what I need. If I had enough things, that would be great. See, look at all these trees. How did how? I can't see anything over here. And I planted like mahogany trees too. Like, this is not a good place to plant any of those things because I can't see. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Do. Oh. Oh dear, I'm sorry. Oh right. I don't think I'm gonna be streaming. Like I said, I don't think I'm gonna be streaming. Mostly because I have videos to upload, and I think I'm gonna run some errands tomorrow. So I don't think I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow, but Tuesday, we're gonna be playing Sims 4. Sorry, I just got a news notification about people being hurt. That's not fun. Wanna do a podcast? Wanna do like a. There's nobody I know who's like really into the news like I am. Like nobody's like a news nerd. Kind of annoying. Right, like I can't find anybody. But one day, sometime this year, I'm gonna start one. Definitely. Not me just sitting here thinking about all the Attack on Titan uploads coming up like tonight and tomorrow. Excited. Like here's the thing, the only reason I don't talk about like anime on stream is because like a lot of people just like leave. I'm like, okay, fine. Fine, you guys aren't into anime, fine, I'll respect your wishes, fine. I wanna. Oh, I'm so ready to just like sit down and just like eat and just watch like six other people like watch Attack on Titan. I don't know why, but I find it really fun to just like watch other people react to shows. It's like hanging out with your friend and like showing them a show that you like. And they're like, oh my god, they thought it was cool just like I did. Like it's just, I don't know. It's really interesting. I like it. If I can plant these bad boys, it would be even better. Let me actually plant you over here because there's some extra space here. Boop, boop. And I can put down the fairy seed. I haven't watered any of my plants yet. Oh, I only have two seeds left. Nice. Okay. Nice. Put these bad boys here. Nice. Let me go ahead and I should get some energy, but I don't know what to eat. I already sold my thing. I sold my mushrooms, so I don't know what to eat for energy. And I want to plant my trees tonight, so we'll see how that goes. We'll see how all of that works out. But I just So on Twitch, it's like cozy games, like Sims, Stardew, maybe some clay games like Don't Starve and like Oxygen Not Included. And then on YouTube, it's like anime, like Full Metal and like My Hero and like Attack on Titan. Am I gonna have to eat my hobs? Fine. Fine, I'll eat it. Fine. I didn't wanna, but it's whatever. Didn't get a lot of energy, but it's fine. And then we get podcasts for the news. Just different facets of it. Like a lot of stuff though. And like I've been thinking, it's like a lot of stuff. Like I don't stream on Mondays and Thursdays, but I do upload on Mondays and Thursdays. So it's like every day I have something coming out, and it kind of feels like it might be overwhelming for people. I don't know. I don't know. Don't tap out on me. Okay, you're starting to feel exhausted. What else do I have to do? I have pine cones to plant, and I haven't really done any fishing today. I haven't really made any money today, to be honest. We'll figure that out, I guess. I'm thinking about putting the well, I haven't done any foraging either. Ooh. I've been thinking about putting like the fish tanks right here, but I don't think there's enough space. Like in the middle right here. I don't think there's enough space. It's 11:30. Let me just do the thing. You know what I mean? I know you're tired, but let me have this. You know what I mean? I just need to plant like one row of trees. Just like, please. Oh, it's getting late. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Just like, hold, just give me a second. Just give me a second. Oh, you're getting overly sluggish. I know, but you're not that far. So like, oh my God, I can't even. Oh my God, can't even go that far with my thing. Okay. Where's my stuff? Maple seeds, but I should be planting. Okay. I just put you down. Boom. 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 See, it didn't need that much energy. See, you're fine. And those are all the types of trees planted. I think it's only three that you can have, right? I think it's just three. Okay, there. See? Boom. Easy clap. It's 1 o'clock. Oh, God. Boom. Boom. Okay, nice. Nice. Get out of here. Could you get a little bit faster, please? Oh boy. But we planted everything we're supposed to plant. We're missing like some fairy seeds, but like that's whatever. We did our trees, so tomorrow we forage and we fish. That's the vibe for tomorrow. If I can make it to my bed in time. There we Nice. I have dinner. Ooh. Wow, I did not get a lot of energy last night. Yikes. Okay, that's unfortunate. Luck is not on my side. Okay, so there's no mining today, which is fine. But we do be fishing. We will be fishing. I'm gonna have to water all my plants. Oh God. Okay. First things first, get my mushrooms so I can get my energy. Then I'll just use my horsey to run around because I have a lot of going abouts to do. Nice. Common mushroom. Can I have all of that, please? And thank you. Purple one goes away. Nice. Okay, so I can sell all my maples and my pines because I planted all the ones I needed to plant, and I don't think I'm gonna need any more for the foreseeable future. So it should be good. Let me just go ahead and before I forget, I have a geode. Where'd I get a geode from? My fish. The egg can go. The sap can go. And the maple seeds can go. Cool beans. Oh, sell the frozen tier. I have a couple. Alright, nice. Oh, and I forgot I need to say hi to my dog. But yeah, I'm gonna try like two more times to see if I can get my Sims 3 to work, because I've been trying all weekend and it hasn't been working. So I'm gonna try maybe a couple more times. There's still some ways that I can fix it, but once I've run out, I'm just gonna give up, honestly, because you'd think that having a new graphics card would help, but no. It's just not working. You're starting to feel exhausted. Yeah, I know. There you go. Yeah, I miss playing The Sims 3. I really, really do miss it. I got Sunset Valley to open yesterday. And I was like, oh my god, I want to play it. But it wasn't really working, so I didn't want to waste time to play it if I couldn't play it on stream. So I had to be an adult, and I had to, keep trying to fix it. But I want to play the game so bad. I want to play it. I'm starting to feel exhausted. I know. Jesus. Can't have anything around here. Tuesday. I have to remember that on the weekend you can get the traveling cart. I need to remember that, because I keep forgetting. Nice. And then we got these two. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. So we just need to say hi to the... Ooh! My stuff is ready. Hey, what up? Nice. Pale ale. Nice. Got you. I have some trash for you, actually. Do-do-do-do. Boom. There you go. Do I have any bad boy? Ooh, I do. This looks a whole lot like money. Thank you. But yeah, I want to play so many games. I want to play the new Phoenix Wright game. I want to, besides The Sims and stuff, I want to play City Skylines, crowd control City Skylines, where you guys could control what I do in the game. Oh, there's so many things I want to do. But alas. I mean, I have free fertilizer. Did I just I can't put this in here. Okay. I was like, can I? No, you need vegetables or fruit for that. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Is there anything else? I have two tappers. But other than that, we're pretty solid. God, I am exhausted. Jesus Christ. Where's my horse? Oh, it's over here. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff that I want to play. But we'll have to get around to it. I mean, if The Sims 3 isn't working for me, then I guess it would give me the opportunity to just use that day that I would dedicate to it to play other stuff. We might have Variety Sunday or something. I don't know. Which egg do I want to use? Duck egg. I'll use the white one. Why not? And I could put everything else away. I keep reading these breaking news stuff, and I don't want to read it out loud because I don't want to upset anybody, you know what I mean? But things are rough out there. He's stay safe or something, I don't know. I'm not trying to talk to you! Jesus. I'm trying to feed my cows, my god. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Okay. I need to figure out how long a day takes in Stardew Valley. I keep forgetting to check, and then I'm like, oh, I can do one season in a 12-hour stream. The answer is no. You can only do 2 weeks in a 12-hour stream. That's what I learned. So one of these days I'll figure that out, how long it takes for one day. I think one day is 10 minutes. I think so, but I'm not entirely sure. I want to know so that I can plan things I want to do. 12-hour streams, but I want to have like a goal in mind, and I want it to be like attainable. You know what I mean? So I don't want to have like some kind of thing that like I can do, and then I end up not doing it, and then I get sad. Nobody wants that. How have I been streaming for 40 minutes? I mean, I guess I went through one day in Stardew, so I guess it makes sense. Which is like your favorite season, Stardew? I really like summer in Stardew. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a big fan. Hey, Linus. What up, boy? Is there anything around here for me? I don't think so. Of course not. Okay. Why would there be? Ooh. Never mind. Oh, right. I need to find the last dwarf scroll so I can talk to the dwarf. I only have the fourth one missing. So I need to get that. It's like 1 p.m. Hopefully we can get through all the foraging I need to. I might not, but a girl can hope. Do, 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 do. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Do, do, do. I want to live in Stardew Valley. It's such a nice place. It's so cute. It's so cute and cozy. And I keep seeing all these pictures of like Stardew Expanded. I want it. It looks so cute, but I want to actually like finish the game first. You know what I'm ready to do? Lock all of my doors, stay in bed no matter what, and binge Drag Race all day. Fair enough. Fair enough. Speaking of binging, I've caught up with Better Call Saul, which is like the sequel or like sequel slash prequel to Breaking Bad. I love that show so much. Like the next season is supposed to come out this year, I think, or next year. Might be next year. But like, I need things to watch. But of course, like Attack on Titan is weekly. Like, I watch like 3 episodes of Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood like every like 2 weeks. I can't really binge that. I have to catch up with like my, like there's nothing that like I can really watch on my own, if that makes sense. Like everything that I watch is like to be recorded, so I can't really like binge anything. The only reason like I was able to binge Better Call Saul was because it was too long. Like the episodes were like an hour long, and I had to like edit it down to like 10 minutes. I couldn't bother, so I just started watching it on my own. But like, I just wish there were like more shows that I could just like enjoy. You know what I mean? Just like relax. What up, Linus? Line boy. What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? What up? Hello, sir. Hello, father-in-law. But yeah, I wish there was more stuff. But I've heard good things about Drag Race, but like, I don't know, I'm not like a big fan of like reality TV shows. I didn't mean to do that. I'm not a huge fan of reality TV shows. Like, sometimes I watch trash TV, but like, I would have to be in like a really special mood, and then at that point, then I would like, I would watch everything. What up, Bullhead? That's like not really special, but thank you. Not what I wanted. But yeah, I'm like, sometimes I like trash TV, but I'm just not in the mood for trash TV right now. Actually, maybe I am. Maybe I am in the mood for trash TV. But what would I even watch? Would I watch Drag Race? I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe I will. Or I could watch like Queer Eye. Ooh, because it's like a interior decoration show, right? Oh, you know why I haven't been feeling it is because like I usually watch like Hassan, and he would like watch stuff on stream. So like I would kind of like watch trash TV with him, like 90 Day Fiance or like MasterChef, I think was the most recent one. Like that's usually like where I indirectly get my trash. But yeah, no, I should totally watch trash TV. But one thing is that like I don't really feel comfortable like you know how like the big streamers would like react to like TV shows on stream. I don't really feel comfortable doing it. I don't know what it is. It's just not the vibe. You know what I mean? Like it just feels weird. Like I can't just sit here and just like watch a TV show. Like it's just, I don't know. It's weird. It's weird to me. I can't do it. Hi Maru. Hi. About Itasi's comment on mushroom from Pierre's shop the other day, he said he found it himself by exploring the mountains. I didn't know Pierre was such a talented forager. I think that was mine. I think he took it and he lied, but you know, sure, whatever. To each their own, I guess. I don't know. Sure, why not? Eh. Ooh. But yeah, I don't know if I should play like Stardew on Sundays or if I should play like variety games on Sundays, you know? Like I said, like clay games, like Don't Starve and Oxygen Not Included, or like, or like City Skylines or something. I don't know. I might get into City Skylines. Because I've been watching a lot of people play City Skylines recently. Like, it seems like the vibe. It seems like something I could play on stream. I don't know. Oh no! Ooh, hi. I got a salmon. It feels like something I could play on stream. And I wanna try it. So maybe if I don't get a Sims 3 to work, we might be seeing Skyline Sundays. Or Skyline Saturdays, depending. New record, nice. That's what I like to see. Alright. We came here for foraging, and I haven't gotten any forageables yet. It's probably on the other side of the map. Oh shit, what's this? Hey, what's that? What's this? It's Penny's birthday today. Is anyone important? Stardew Valley Fair is on his 16th, Spirit Eve, Robin's birthday, Abigail's birthday, Elliot's birthday, and nobody that I care about. Alright. Nice. I should probably give everybody stuff on their birthday, but like, I don't know, man. We got more quests. Nice. What's this? What's this all about? Amaranths are in high demand this year. Anyone who ships 100 amaranths by the end of the season will earn a substantial award. Ooh. For an upcoming promotion, I'm thinking of offering some high-quality vepsils at a slight premium. Nowhere a thrifty shopkeep might find 25 gold star vegetables. Okay, I'm gonna do the amaranth one. So I need to sell 100 of those bad boys by the end of the season. I can do that. Especially since they're so cheap. Like, I can buy a bunch. I'll be alright. It seems doable. It seems manageable. So I got lake fish. I got river fish. Let me see if the ocean's got anything for me. Hey, what up? Okay, thank you. Got mixed seeds. Oh, I have mixed seeds! I totally forgot I have mixed seeds. Oh, I need to plant my mixed seeds today. I need to plant them when I get home. I need to do that. That is something that needs to be done. I need to do that before I forget. Okay. I mean, should I? I should probably try to give them presents. You know what I mean? But then like, oh no, they're gonna be like, oh, I don't like it. And then like, it's gonna be a waste and I could have made money from it. I don't know, bro. I don't know, man. I don't know. I just hate when like I give them something and they don't like it and they don't give it back. Like, why don't you give it back to me if you don't like it? Like, why are you gonna sit there and then hate me for it? Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. How dare you say such a thing to me? Yeah, use my bait to get garbage. Nice. Oh, I keep forgetting. Oh, Jesus Christ. That I have a cabin at the bottom side of my farm, so I should be able to make it I should be able to get home late and still be able to get to bed. Come on. This bobber is actually very helpful. I don't know why I fish without it. Anchovy, you got anything special for me? I mean, it's fall. It's nighttime. Anything? No? But I'm getting a good feeling. I feel like, oh, I got a super cucumber. Nice. I feel like, you know, it's the season to like make money. I don't know. I feel like we're gonna make a lot of money this season. I'm like, that's the plan. We need money so we can make more fish. Well, yeah, we're gonna, like, with the fish tanks, we should also make more money. What's this? Anchovy, okay. I'm gonna fish one more time, and then we're gonna go to the other side of the, of the map. Okay, we're actually gonna fish one more time. Oh, jeez. Can you give me an actual fish, please? I don't need seaweed. Jesus. I just want a fish. Just give me a fish, please. How much bait do I have? 6. And the bobber is almost done. Oh my god. Come on. Don't do this to me. I forgot that there's like a duration on the bobbers. They're not giving me any fish. I'm losing my mind. They're not giving me any fish. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm being so stubborn right now. I should probably just leave. I want to. Ooh, jeez. Okay. The streamer is doing. Thank God. It's starting to annoy me. Okay. All right. So we got 4 people. We got me, cousin, Ren, and Slew. We have cousin with the most units. Will we make it? 10 versus 1. Kind of freaky looking, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it? It looks like we're gonna make it. Oh, nice. We did it. Easy. Easy. And the rewards go to Slurp and Cousin. Nice. Boss defeated. Nice. Okay. This is a new event. I'll go top. That's fine. Retro Town. Okay, so this is one of the old ones. We'll just do this one. That's fine. Nice. So if you want to know what this is and how to help, exclamation mark stream creators. Nice. But until the next 30 minutes, you can play Stardew. Mom, look at him. He's looking at you. Give him a pet. Mom, pet the puppy. Pet the puppy. Mommy, please. Mom, come on. My dog is sitting next to my mom. Mom. Yay. Oh, he's so happy. Look at him. Mommy, look. You're not even looking at him. See, look how happy he is. He's such a baby. Okay. Back to Stardew. All right. It's 11 p.m. Oh, let's see if we can actually get some foraging done, which was the actual plan for today. But I doubt we're gonna make much progress. Come on, buddy. Oh, I forgot how hard it is to run around with this stupid thing around this side. Yeah, here we go. What's up, Shane? Hi, Shane. Bye, Shane. Okay. I'm gonna try to actually be friends with people. I'm gonna try. It's gonna be hard, but I will try. Blackberries. That means that I have to, like, give people presents. The thing is, I don't want to actually, like, look into what they want. Because it feels like cheating. But then again, I don't want to just, like, give them stuff and then they don't like it. Like, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I keep forgetting to say hi to the wizard. I actually want to be the wizard's friend. And, like, I actually know what he wants. I should say hi to him, but I keep forgetting. Nice! It's time for some murder. Hey, what's up? Hi. I know I said I came for foraging, but, like, since I'm here, I might as well get some hardwood. I might as well. Come here. I can't wait to, like, actually complete Stardew Valley. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Let's just go to bed. It's fine. We'll get this stuff tomorrow. It's fine. I can't wait to actually complete Stardew Valley so I can just, like, play all I want, like, on my own. Along with, like, different saves for stream. So I could, like, have my own personal farm. And then, like, the stream would, like, have their own farm. You know what I mean? But, like, I don't want to spoil myself. I don't want to, like, spoil anything for myself. So I try to not do that. Boop. Da-da-da-da. I haven't caught any new fish, so I'll just sell all these bad boys. I haven't caught any new ones. I'm tempted to sell a blackberry. I'll sell it. It's fine, I'll sell it. Alright, it's bedtime. Oh hey, what's this? Package belongs to someone else. Oh. If it's multiplayer. Nice. Day two. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh my god. I made $4,000. How? How did I just make $4,000? What? Was it a puffer fish? Super cucumber? Oh my god. That's like the most money I've ever made. Okay, alright. Well, like with fish. That was actually a lot of money. Okay, alright. What do you got for me, homie? Some queen of sauce. What's this? Hash browns. Nice. Alright. Extra luck. Ooh, we got good luck today. We might do some mining? Question mark? It's Wednesday. Oh, great, 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 great. I wanted to get stuff from Pierre, but alas, it is Wednesday. I don't know how much pay I have, so I'm just gonna get a little bit more. Stop losers. Annoying, annoying. I need to like redo my farm. I know it's a good luck day, but like I don't have any quests for like I don't have any quests for the mines, and like I don't really need to go to the mines. Like what if I don't? What if I just don't go to the mine? Is that fine? Because it sounds like that would be fine. You know what I mean? Sounds like that's fine to me. Got some stuff. Nice. Oh, I need my mix seeds before I forget anything. I have amaranth. That's not what I need. Where are my mixed seeds when I need them? I have 6 in here. That's 7. I feel like I should have more. But what do I know? Ooh, we got more gem. Nice. Lotus, thank you so much for the epic rogue on a battlefield. Thank you. I got melon jelly. Nice. Nice. Okay, mixed seeds, anybody? Mixed seeds, anybody? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. I need to make more kegs, is what I need to do. There are a lot of things that I need to do. It's one step at a time. Sow and fall. Okay, I'll use this one. Is there any more special seeds that I have? I don't know. Looks like that's... Alright. We got 7 of those bad boys, and we have 1 special seed. That's 8. Whole set, so I'll just put these down here. And you go right here. There it is. I can get more amaranth. Because I have 1 slot open, so I can get like 5 more. I'm gonna go to... Well, I think I need $5,000. I think I need $5,000 for the fish tank. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna get an extra fish tank today. I'll see where I can squeeze it. Hopefully I can squeeze it in the middle. Because that would help a lot. Like have everything down here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have like milk and stuff. Oh yeah, yeah. We should be fine. We should be able to make enough money. Although it is Wednesday. So I won't get the money immediately. Out of water. Ah, your mom's out of water. Jesus. My mom is sleeping. And my puppy is off. Oh, thank you. Super cucumber. Nice. Fish look happy. Nothing to complain. Nothing to complain about. Nice. So I'll just have to sell my stuff over here. Melon jelly. I do still have foraging to do, so. I guess I'll just get this stuff done tomorrow. Because I'll get all my money tomorrow, so I'll probably... Yeah, I'll buy my stuff tomorrow, and then I can... Okay, yeah, yeah. We'll actually do more foraging today. And then... We can, We'll get all the money tomorrow. Nice. Thank you. Thank you. And then one of you goes in here. And the other one goes in. Nice. What's the name of the next game that the Stardew Valley guy is coming out with? Isn't it called like Chocolate Factory or something? I don't think it's coming out this year, but I am interested to see it. Like, oh, I'm out of. Hey, dang. Yeah, I am interested to see it. Very fascinating to see it. I don't know if I'm necessarily gonna be into it because like it didn't like scream at me. You know what I mean? Like Stardew Valley did. Has no milk right now. That's rough. Oh, you have milk. Nice. We have no goat milk, unfortunately. I still haven't gotten a large milk. I don't know if we have to wait to get a large milk because like the first time I milked them was, you know, the first time I milked them, so it shouldn't have got if it could have, it would have given me a large one. But I guess not. Alright. How much milk do we have? We have 3 things of milk and 2 things of cheese. Alright, you know what to do. Boop, boop, and then 1 milk, 1 cheese. Nice. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's the other cow. I was like, I know I have 5. Where's my other cow? There you are. Hey, nice. Okay. I'm wondering when that's gonna come out. I am excited. I'm not excited, but I would say that I'm interested. I'm interested in it to like see what it's got going on. Nice. All right, let me put this milk away and sell the rest of my stuff. We need more hay. I'm gonna check on Jojamart and see if I saw this on Reddit where like you. Yeah, I'm gonna sell one. Where you can like grow grass in Jojamart. So that's where I've been growing my stuff. and hopefully can make some money from it. I can feed my cows from it. But we'll see. Boom boom. Is that it? Cool. I'm tempted to use the fertilizer. Improve soil quality, increase your chance for high quality crops. I mean, I got it for free. I'm not usually a fertilizer person, but like, I did get it for free. Oh, it must be added before planting. Oh, never mind. It's fine. Never mind. I'm very tempted to sell it. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm very tempted to sell it, but I'll keep it. For now, I'll keep it on me. Because I might need some stuff. Probably like the second, like, harvest, I could do that. Ooh, warp totem. Nice. I got me a warpy. Nice. All right, it's time for me to go foraging. It's time for me to get the heck out of here. I wonder how long it takes for trees to grow, because I'm ready to, like, place my toppers down. It's taking so long. Speaking of, I wonder what animals I can get, actually. Marnie! Oh, Mayor Lewis is here. Oop. Oop. Duck, chicken, dairy cow, goat. Fire's collection of deluxe barn. Okay, so I need a deluxe one. I need. Alright, so I need a deluxe boy, and I need fish tanks is what I need. Cool. I'm gonna invest in those first, and then we can go into the, thingamajiggy, whatchamacallit, the bus prepare. But it should be able to do all of that this season. Should be able to. I don't see why not. Not what I wanted to use. Hey buddy. Hey pal. Hey guy. What's up? What up? Oh, you can't attack me. Please stop. That's not very nice. That's not very nice of you. Thank you. I'm sure there's like a, I feel like there's like a secret thing here that I don't know about. Like the statue keeps talking about like some kind of food and I don't know what it is. Oh, you know what? Should I put a crab pot here? Maybe that's a good idea. Maybe I should put a crab pot down here. Instead of having all my crab pots like all over the place, maybe I should just have one right here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop being difficult. Stop being difficult. There we go. There it is. But yeah, it's stuff like this where like I don't want to cheat. Like I want to figure stuff out on my own. Oh, I'm sure some people don't call it cheating. Like I want to figure it out on my own. I can do it. It's fine. The things that I wanna do though are like Linus's basket. I still haven't found that thing yet, and it's kind of annoying that I haven't found it yet. I'm not gonna lie. We'll get there. We'll get there. We'll get there. Leave me alone! Didn't you see me murder all of your friends? Please leave me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. There it is. Oh my god, I can't get out. Stop. Let me out! Let me out! Oh my god, I'm stuck. It's gotta be hitting me. Okay. Let's try it this way. Oh. Oh. There it is. There we go. Okay. Oh, we have one more. Surprised that I haven't seen much foraging stuff. I mean, it was like the third day of fall, but I was expecting them to just like sprout up. Being impatient as always. Impatient. I don't have any void essence or any solar stuff with me right now, so it's a no-go for the wizard, even though this is like the one time I'm gonna be down here. But let's do some fishing while we're here. I never get fish down here. I never get fish down here. It's very annoying. Come on, give me something. Not gonna give me anything, huh? Hmm? Maybe? Maybe? There it is. Finally a fish. Is it going to be a cool fish? Or is it gonna be a lame fish? This bobber is really helpful. It's gonna suck when I don't have it. Nice, I got a smallmouth bass. Nice. I've also been watching like a lot of Stardew streamers too, along with like City Skylines and stuff, and like Don't Starve. I've been trying to like branch out with like the people that I watch, you know what I mean, and not just The Sims, because like I feel like I've watched like all the challenges, you know what I mean. So I want to watch like some other stuff, and so it's nice to like switch things up a bit. So you use the last piece of your bait. Nice. I use my bait on trash. Love that. Hopefully I can get some good stuff from the trash, but probably not. Probably not. This place is annoying me. I thought the horse would be better than this. Like the horse just keeps getting stuck on stuff and it's very annoying. Like why don't you just like, have you tried not being stuck? Have you tried just going around it? I don't know, man. Seems like you're not trying hard enough to me. I've been streaming for an hour. Ooh, hats and blueberries. Let's go. Actually, I don't know if I need any hats. I know that the hats are supposed to be like really fun, but I bought one time, and I feel like I've lucky bow. The middle is made of solid gold. This one's very soft. Mouse ears. Yeah, I don't need any of this. I don't need anything. I already have my helmet that I use for mining. But thank you though. I appreciate that. The mouse is cute. That's something. I mean, maybe that counts. I don't know. Hey, do you have anything for me? Hey, what a prehistoric scapula. Oh, I already have one. Dang it. That's so lame. I need the dwarf scroll. I don't know where I can find one, but hopefully I can find one. I'll just have to do a lot of digging. I don't know if like gifting the guy the dwarf will really like do anything for me, you know what I mean. I don't know if I'm like wasting stuff, because like I can't like tell. I don't know what he's saying. He's starting to feel exhausted. Yeah. I want some seasonal fish. Please, it's very important to me. Nice. I need to level up in fishing so that it can be a little bit easier for me. This bobber is amazing. What's this? A bream, as usual. Good old night fish. Never fails. But yeah, I think I can go for like another like hour and a half. Not bad. Not bad. I just want to eat and watch Attack on Titan. I think that's what I'm going to do tonight. And probably like get my stuff sorted out. Just edit it. You're starting to feel overly sluggish. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like late tonight or like in the morning. It should be good though. Like it wasn't too crazy, so there's not a lot that I have to like cut around. Like the last episode of Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, I think it was like episode 19. It was so hard for me to edit because like there were so many things happening and like I didn't want to cut anything out. But hopefully we'll get it. Hopefully it'll be easier to do. I'll have this one. It's fine. I'll have the blackberry. It's fine. Don't we get stuff from like shaking bushes in this season? Or am I dumb? I feel like we should. Maybe I'm losing it. I don't know. I expect... Oh, maybe it's spring, actually. Yeah, maybe it is spring. I'm tempted to go get the treasure, but I'm not gonna do it. There's another bream. Okay. So I think what I'm gonna do is just, like, work on my farm a little bit more. Because it's very difficult to navigate, and I want it to look pretty. So we're gonna figure that out. Hey, what up? I got something for you. I got boom boom. And I got some bream, I got some more fish. Honestly, I mean you can have some of this, you can have like some of that, some of that. Sure, why not? Let's go do stuff. Oh right, I forgot to check Jojo Mart for the hay. Like, how's it gonna be hungry tomorrow? We'll figure it out. Sorry. Okay. Let's sort this out over here. I have my torches. Let me make... I don't have any wood. Nice. I don't have any wood. Okay. I'll go get some wood. I think we've decided what like we're gonna watch after Attack on Titan, which is gonna be Demon Slayer. I wanted to watch something that wasn't like ongoing, but then again, they eating is good. Please eat. I'm gonna eat. Lotus, thank you so much for the host. Thank you. I'm just not hungry right now, but I will eat later. Don't worry, I will eat as soon as I can. Is after a stream. Thank you for the host, honey. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Seriously, thank you guys for like the lurks and the follows and the hosts and everything. I really appreciate it. I love it. If you guys don't follow me, partner this. Like, thank you. This year's actually started off really good. I had like huge raids. And it seems to be doing pretty good. So I'm happy. Let's make a bunch of these, please. And hopefully my crafting will go up, because that would be great. I'll take 60. I'll have 60. Why not? It's getting late. I know. But yeah, you guys are really sweet, so thank you. I really appreciate it. Hey, get out of my way. Oh my god. Ah, Jesus Christ. Oh jeez, how do I pronounce that actually? Sony, thank you so much for the raid. Sorry, the follow, thank you. Let me know if I'm saying your name right. I hope I'm saying it properly. But thank you so much for the follow, darling. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoy it here. And if you're not having a good time, if you're not having a good day, it can distract you a little bit. That's the plan. That's the vibe. It's 12:50. I can't see anything down here. I need to cut some of these down. You're annoying me. The algae, yes. Do you like Stardew? Are you a big fan of Stardew? Are you a Stardewer? Today I asked how many hours people have like on Stardew, because like I don't have that, like I have pretty good hours in Stardew. I have like 100 hours in Stardew, which isn't bad, you know what I mean? Like people have like a lot, which is actually pretty cool. I don't know what I was expecting, but I wasn't expecting all that. I have a fish tank over here. Wait, what? Fish can be placed in his pond. I completely forgot. I forgot I had one. Could say NASA is easier. Okay, NASA. All right, cool. I can't believe I completely forgot that I have a whole fish tank. Okay. That's what I get. Honestly, that's what I get. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it to bed. Oh god, I lost track of the time. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. No. Oh, that sucks. Dang, that sucks. I'm also running out of water. All right, we got through 3 days. We got through 3 days. Not bad. We're making money. Being made. So it's not bad. It's not bad at all. I think I'm gonna take a quick. Oh, why did it set me down here? Oh, because I didn't wake up in time. I'm gonna take a quick break just to go like refill my water. I'll be right back. Don't do anything dumb while I'm gone. I'll be right back. BRB. Okay, I'm back. I have returned. I have returned. Okay, we're back to starting. Hope you guys got your water. And you stretched. And you did all that fun stuff. As you should. Speaking of bad posture when I'm streaming, I don't know why. But like, whenever I'm streaming, I'm just like I just hunched over. It's so bad. It's so bad. Did I water my plants yesterday? Oh, I must have. Maybe. I think I did, because I wouldn't have. They look different. Hi, baby. $400. Thanks for that, Joja. Appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can relocate these bad boys. I'm gonna see if I can. Because I wanna move them into like a better spot. Oh, a better spot. I don't even know what's going on today. Yeah, we have 6k. I don't have anything for my dang it. Actually, yes, I do. I'm gonna say I don't have anything for my for my preserves jars, but I do. I'll just have to use the ones that I have until the other stuff's ready. What do I got going on here? Got grape. Got one of these hobs. Actually, I should probably take 2 hobs. I'll take one of these. Cause I need to make beer too. I keep forgetting. What do I have a lot of? Wheat counts as vegetables. I'll take that. I don't see why not. And what do we have over here? Nothing for me. Okay, I'll just take one more wheat, and we should be okay. All right. I'm gonna put the wheat. No, I'm gonna put the hobs in there. I'll put the hobs in it. And this one. And then we can put everything else in the other one. But until we can do that, we have stream orders to do. All right. So we got 4 people with stream orders. We got me, Lotus, Cousin, and Slurp. We got Cousin with the most units. 12 versus 7. Will we make it this time? Probably. Honestly, probably. I need to check when the sun is going down. Cause I have lights, but feel better to have the stuff on. 5:48 is technically sunset, so I think we can go up until like 5:30, 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock if we're really pushing it. But yeah, we can do like another like hour and a half. That's fine. Nice. We got Cousin with the most kills, and we got Lotus and Cousin with the record. Noise. I need to place 3 tanks. That's doable. That's doable. We can do that. It will load. There we go. Okay. Where are my tanks? Armored? Yep, there you are. Okay. I'll put this bad boy over here. Place 3 tanks. Okay, there we go. So, of course, you know what I'm gonna say. If you want to help stream raiders, there it is. But we can continue with the game. Nice. All right. Let's put these hoes in here. It looks like my stuff isn't ready. My thingamajig, whatchamacallit, my bait isn't ready, which is weird. Maybe it's because I passed out. No, I feel like maybe, I don't know. All right, come on, guys. We have money to make. Cousin, thank you so much for the epic centurion on the battlefield. Thank you. Oh my god, this. Looks like I have 2 left. I don't have any. Okay, we'll just have to find something. We have which one have I not used? But which one do I also have a lot of? I do have a lot of hot peppers, and I do have hobs. I'll use the peppers instead. Peppers are pretty easy to grow. So we'll just use those instead until we can get some stuff. Nice. Did I even check the stuff today? I don't think I did. Nice. How's the fortune going? We do not have good luck today. We're not going to the mines anyway. Raining tomorrow? Ooh, no, it's not here. It will not be raining tomorrow. You. Is there anything else lost? Did I get my baits already? Maybe I did. I actually have no idea. Don't ask me. Don't ask me anything. Okay, it's Thursday. All right. So that means we're going to head to Pierre and see what he's got for us. We need to get more amaranth. That's the thing. So I think we kind of have five more, but we're supposed to sell 100. So I guess it depends on how much, like how long it takes for them to grow. Because we do not have the space. I could make more, but I don't want to. So we'll see how that goes. Eat the common mushroom, this please. Okay, I might use the fertilizer on the amaranth since we really need them. I do still have it, yeah. So we should be good. Are you guys ready to be? Yes, you are. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. You have anything else for me? No? Okay, cool. I think I need another beehive, actually. Ooh, I can make another beehive. I can totally make another beehive. I should. Because they probably sell for a lot. But I just don't have enough. You're starting to feel exhausted. Yeah. Shut up. Oh, God. If you were in Stardew, like, what would you do? Would you, like, you know, be, like, the one doctor, like Harvey? Or, like, you know, would you, like, try to be the mayor? Would you be the Joja guy? Like, what would you... I think we all see ourselves as, like... the farmer person, obviously, but like, would we really? I don't know. What am I looking for? I came in here for something and I don't remember what's to stuff so I can make the thing. I need coal, I need iron, I need something else. I need wood and I need maple syrup. Okay, where is the wood when you need it? There you are. I'm pretty sure I have maple syrup. We should be good. I need to start thinking about money. I need to start making money. Because I've been just, like, making, like, I've just been, like, selling veggies this whole time. And, like, the most thing that would make me, like, the most money would be, like, mining. But we can do better. We can do better. Okay? We can. Do you have anything for me? Of course not. Okay. Anybody have anything for me? Anybody? Hello? You don't have anything for me. Oh, right. I didn't feed them yesterday. That's probably a good reason why they don't have any. Nice. Okay. Ooh, one person has some. Better than nothing. Okay, cool. We got one thing of milk. That's not bad. So we're going to go to Pierre. We're going to get five... amaranths. We're gonna make sure to put the fertilizer down first, and then we're gonna go to Robin. Hopefully, we have enough like stuff for Robin. Oh, actually, now that I'm here, before I forget, let me get the stuff that I need for my fish tank. Do 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 do. Where is it? I need you and I need you. I don't know what else I need, so I'm gonna get some stone. Why do I only have 58 stone? I think that's a good question. Don't know why. That's weird. Maybe the stone. No, I don't think they would still be at the thing. The mines. I don't think so. But I could always check. Since I'm going up there, I might as well check. But I think I need wood. I think I need stone. I'm gonna have to check. What up? Is it somebody's birthday today? Is it Elliot's birthday today? Ooh, I need a sardine for dessert. Pierre wants a sardine. Ooh, I haven't caught any, but I can certainly try. A tiny crab appears to have made his way into my shirt pocket. Aw, how adorable, Elliot. Please... That's the trouble with living on the beach. Okay, but can you please excuse me? Thank you. I have a place to go to. My dude, my guy, what is up? How are you feeling? How about you take all of this and like some of that? Yeah, you can have some mahogany. Oh, geez. Homesteader? I don't know what I just got, but I just got a reward. Nice. 3, 4, 5. They're pretty cheap. How long? It takes 7 days for them to grow. Oof. I need so much more. Oh god, okay. This is gonna be rough. Does the fertilizer make them grow faster too? Improve soil quality, a chance to get... No, it just makes them better. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Unless I have like what, like 16? Can get like four harvests of like about 15 each. That's not enough. I need to plant like 20. Ideally, I would just get it out of the way in the beginning because I want the money. Maybe for when the other ones, like when the ones that don't have like multiple harvests, when they don't come through, like when they get their first harvest, then I could like plant the rest of them. I could have had six. I don't know how to count. Why did I think four? Like, why did I think two, like 8 minus 2 was 5? Okay, please don't pass out on me. I'll put you in here. What do I need? Nothing right now, actually. We're just gonna go straight to them. Oh, we got wine! Nice. I need that. Don't water it, please, God. I'm begging you. Forage. Ooh. Do I have anything that I can use? No. Okay. I was gonna make some more wine, but that's fine. I need to use that for the bundle. So that's going straight into the community center. Do, 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 do. Oh, my neck. Dwarf scroll. Number four. Okay, I need to heal up because I can't keep doing things. I'm gonna pass out and it's not gonna be great. Okay. Come on, give me you. Thank you. It's not a dwarf scroll, but I'll live with it. All right, 2:30. I don't remember. I kind of remember when Robin closes, but I hope it's not now. Robbie! What up, what up, what up, what up? Okay, instructs farm buildings. Can I not like move buildings? There we go. That's what I want to see. Choose a location. Okay. Thank you. It doesn't look like you can fit. Ooh, that's so close. Oh, that's so close. They could fit if I didn't have the signs there. And that's the annoying part. I'll move the signs. I will move the signs, but I don't want to. Here's the thing, right? I don't want to like move it and then come back. How do I make cloth? Oh, the mill. Right, never mind. I need 200 stone. Yeah, I don't. Maybe that's where all my stone went. I made another one. That's probably why. Slime hatch deluxe cube. Need 20 grand. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Okay. I need to get stone. I need to move my stuff. Let's go do that real fast. And hopefully we can get it. I'm hoping that maybe she closes at 5. Where's Marnie's house? Where's not Marnie's house. Here. Closes at 5 p.m. Okay, yeah, okay. So we'll go until like 4:20. And hopefully it'll be enough. This is what I'm talking about when I say that like Stardew can be so stressful. It's like this shouldn't be like it shouldn't be this stressful. Please come with me. God. It shouldn't be this stressful. But here I am, being stressed. Here I am being stressed. Oh God, okay. And I need this torch, please. Thank you. I need stone. I need 150 in like 30 minutes. I do have a bomb. That is always pretty helpful. I don't know if it's gonna kill my chicken, but let's hope it doesn't kill my chicken. Nice. It didn't kill my chicken, but it did blow up my trees. Nice. How much stone do I have? 75. Not enough. For the trouble that I just put myself through. I need to stop using bombs on my farm. Why do I do this to myself? Okay. So it's not happening today. But I'll get it tomorrow. I'm not trying to say hi to you. I'm trying to put my stuff down. Do I have any more acorns? Is the question. And I'm pretty sure I sold them. Nice. This is why I don't sell stuff. This is why. Because you never know when you might need it. You never know when you blow it up by accident. At least we can use this as a way to, like, just crack stuff open. At least we can do that. Okay, well, maybe not. Where did all these trees come from? Jesus Christ. There's so much stuff on my farm. It's so annoying. Please get off my farm. Please, I'm begging you. Just get off my farm, please. Oh my lord, have mercy. Eat mushroom, yes please. All right, let's keep going. We got an acorn, nice. Oh god, I just have to clear like all this out. I wish the bombs would work, but they do not. Did I get my stuff already? I bought the amaranth and I didn't use the fertilizer. Okay, that's what I completely forgot. But it's whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I'll use the fertilizer next time around. I thought I could add them after, but apparently you can't. Which, like, I guess that makes sense, but, like, it wouldn't stop me from trying. Like, if this was real life, I would still try. But, of course, the game won't let me. Ooh, the sun is going down. Nice. Love when that happens. Okay. Alright, please get out of my way. I can't see anything. Please, I'm begging you. Just get out of my way. You know, like I said, I should probably, like, upgrade my stuff before I do this. Because, like, when else am I going to need to cut down all these trees? And, like, till all this soil? But, like, I need them. So, too bad. Probably not the most efficient way, but it's the way that I've got to do it, so. Okay, we're doing it today. We're doing it. We're getting all the stuff that we need. We're getting rid of all the stones. We're doing it. Well, maybe not all of it. You know what I mean. Come on, give me the things that I need. The stuff that I want. Please? Come on. The thing is, I have to, like, clear the trees out so I can see where the stones are. So, I feel like I'm not making much progress here. Because I constantly have to cut the trees down. Give me some space. Thank you. Okay. Let me just get these. Come up here. Thank you. Thanking you. Any more stones I should keep my eye on? There's one over here. Come on. Give me something. Oh, I didn't water these guys up here. There you are. Okay, stone. Nice. Okay, there's a lot of them over here, so I'll just do these over here. Just there's no trees to block my way. You think I would have done this earlier, but no. I wait until, like, halfway through year two for me to be like, you know what, maybe I should start, like, fritting up my farm, because it's just unbearable to walk through. Like, it's actually impossible for me to walk through here. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. But overall, it's been a pretty good Sunday. I mean, Sims 3 didn't work. Attack on Titan was, like, you know, not as, like, insane as I thought it would be. The Sims 3, well, Life is Strange wouldn't work. But other than all that, pretty good. It's pretty good. Not bad. And tomorrow's my day off. Kind of makes it even better. I can't believe I used to stream for like 7-8 hours a day, every day, like with no day off. I can't believe I used to do that. Impossible. And I was like, no, you know, it's fine. Like, no, it's not fine. It's like, but that's an insane amount. That's nuts. How much rocks do I have? I cannot see. Where are my rocks? 140. Not bad. Hi, Nero. Hey, Nero. What's up? Oh, geez. I'm sorry. I'm just seeing your message. I'm sorry about that. But hi, how are you? How is everything? How are you doing? How's your Sunday? How's your weekend? How's life? I'm heckin' solid. I hope everything is going well. I hope everyone's doing well. And if not, hopefully we can, you know, distract you a little. Hopefully. But I hope you're doing good, my dude. Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right. So we're like halfway through. I'm doing this tonight. I am doing this tonight. I'm trying to get like stuff for upgrades. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna touch down there. I can't even look at that. I can't even look at that. It's gonna stress me out. Okay, do we have any stones over here? Good, yes we do. Thank you. Thank you. You guys could get out of my way. But yeah, things are good. Life is good. Life is pretty. It's pretty pog. Not sick. I'm actually really. I am. And I'm happy that I'm. Pretty cool. Being happy is like pretty dope. I don't know. Right, sometimes. Okay, where are the rest of my stuff? Ooh, or do you guys have any plans for the week coming up? Question. My plans are to. Oh, I have school next week. So I have some more errands to run. And I have my videos edited, except for the one that the Attack on Titan episode that just came. So I should do that. All my thumbnails are done. 154. Ooh. Oh, sorry. I'm thinking these trees are gonna annoy the hell out of me, I swear to god. Oh, there's rocks here. Nice. Yeah, I couldn't even see that. Stupid trees are in my way. But yeah, I have some documents to take care of. I have some stuff to deliver. I have to reset my banking password. That's a thing that I have to do. Like that, my online password. That's something I have. Ooh, you know what? Since tomorrow's my day off, I should probably get my bank stuff sorted out tomorrow so that I can start opening my investment account, which is the actually what I'm supposed to. But yeah, hopefully we can sort all that out. That'd be pretty sick. Yeah, did I go in here today? I didn't even go in here today. I was like, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Yeah, you are. Inventory full. Oh lord have mercy. I'm not gonna make any money today. That's rough. I think it's because I went to Pierre, probably. I didn't think about doing that, but we'll sort that out in the morning because I don't have enough time. Alright, all the jars are sorted out. I need to put stuff in like the extra keg. I have one extra keg. Any level up? No leveled up. Nice. Didn't get leveled up in anything. That's kind of sad. Tomorrow isn't raining. It's not raining. Dang it. I need some rain, please. Good fortune today. Looks like we're going fishing today. Inventory full. Oh my god, I'm fine. Alright, we need to go to What's-His-Face to see if we can do some stuff. The sap can go. I still don't have enough stone, but that's fine. We're gonna go to Jojamart. And we're gonna try and get us some hay, because we need it. Do I have any space? Not really. Oh, I can also crack my geodes, so that's good. I can kill two birds with one stone. We're cracking geodes, and we're going to Joja. Got anything for me? Nope. Anything in here for me? I do have a warp totem that I can put away. Don't need all that right now. Going through the trash. You know how it is. Okay, cool. Alright. I'm sure there's a legendary fish. Oh god. I need to check up on the stats of the legendary fish for fall. I need to know what I need to do. Come on. Doja Cola. Nice. Nice. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Alright, I need to catch a sardine. Yeah, I definitely need to catch a sardine. We're definitely going fishing today. Who is it? Yes, Shay? I can't right now, Shay. Maybe later. Not right now, Shay. Oh, dang, I missed it. Dang it. I used last my bait. Dang it. Oh, dang it. That's so annoying. Oh, boy. Okay, when do you open? You open at 9. Okay, I don't have time to wait on you. When does JoJo Mart open? Nothing in the trash. Oh, we got a blueberry. Nice. Are you open? 9. Oh my god. So annoying. Okay, fine. Oh, jeez. Hi, puppy. Okay. Please? Just one fish. Just one. 4 or 9 o'clock. Come on. Please? Oh, nice. Come on. Thank you. What's that? Oh, it's another salmon. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I don't have any space. You can go. And you guys can go. Boom. Nice. Okay. I'm also going to be cracking my geodes, so hopefully I have enough space. Alright, how is this stuff going on? Oh, it doesn't look like it's growing that much. I got like 3. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, that's not great. It's gonna take forever to grow. Okay. Oh boy. I guess we'll be wheatless for the foreseeable future. I could just get more grass, but I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. How much space do I have? 2. Oh, boy. I'm gonna crack the odds. That's gonna be rough. Okay, let's use this one first. That kind of makes some space. All right, that's one slot taken up. Mm-hmm. Nice. Just enough space. Just enough. Nice. Okay. Nothing too crazy. I think I already have these. Ooh, one extra. Nice. Gunther, can you give me something, please? Please. Can I have something, please? Can I have presents this time, please? Donate to the museum. Boom. Right here. Dang it. No rewards. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Okay. Let me check to see what legendary fish we have this season. Legendary fish, summer, winter, fall. Anglerfish has been spotted in fall north of town where the river flows down from the mountains. Okay. Okay, so that's where the mine is. So, get anglerfish in the mines. Well, close to the mine. Okay, cool. Okay. So what we need to do is we need to go to... I don't have any stone. Go to the mines. Oh, that's not where the mines are. Please, can I go to the mines, please? Because I need to... How's it going? It's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. If my chat would refresh, that would be great. I don't know why I keep missing things. It's very annoying. Better. Okay, I have to plug my light in. Okay. I need more stone. Hopefully I can get some up here. I need to put some of you guys back. We'll have corn in here. Nice. 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 Do I have my wine on me? Oh, I don't have any more space. Is there anything else that I should put in here? I don't think so. What's in here? There's all my stone. Oh my god. I'm here losing my mind. I have my stuff right here. I knew it. I knew I had things. Oh my god. Is there anything else that I need to get? I'll come right back. I knew I had things. Okay. So I need to do more fishing up here, but I also need to get some sardines. So we'll figure it out as we get there. Robin! Robin! Hi. First things first. I need to move some buildings. Okay. Choose a location. I'm gonna put this bad boy right here. I'm gonna put this bad boy right here. I'm gonna put this bad boy right here. Actually, let me. Ooh. Oh, there's no space. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, cool. That's where the boys are. All right, sick. So I was gonna put space between them, but there's not enough space, so it's fine. But what there is no space for is one of these, another one. We can put this one right here. Nice. Start working on it. Nice. Okay, cool. So, how much space do we have? Not a lot. All right. I'll go put my stuff down at the bus stop, and then I'll come back. I'll do some fishing, and then I'll try to get the sardines. I actually don't know if the sardines is like a morning fish, so I should check. Fish, where's my sardines? Anchovy sardine, a common ocean fish. It doesn't say if it's like a specific time of day, so I guess it doesn't matter. All right. Okay. I'll come back for these later. With it to the bus stop. And this time I can actually bring my horse because I need to go to the community center too. This thing just will not refresh. It's so weird. And there it is. Okay, there we go. Okay. All right. We have one open keg. I will use my corn for the keg. Put this bad boy over here. Nice. I don't think I watered my plants. I don't think I did. I have no idea. All right, let's put this stuff away. Hopper. You. Is there anything else? Oh, God. I have enough stone and stuff. I have all the materials that I need for more fish tanks, but I just don't have enough money. Oop, it's streamer this time. Salmon. Do I have any salmons in here? I don't, but I do have a sardine. Can I use this? Do I have to catch the sardine? No, I just have to bring them a sardine. Oh, it's the last day. Okay, I have to find Pierre today and give him a sardine. I'm gonna put this fish away. Is there any more fish stuff? There's pufferfish roe. I'll put the pufferfish roe away just in case I need it. But it's Stream Raiders time. Nice, we got five people. Got me, Cousin Lotus, Buzz, and Slurp. The cousin with the most units. 14 versus 6. I don't know, man. It's looking pretty easy. Oh, the numbers went up. It's 14 versus 12. versus 7. We have Cousin in the lead. Oh my god, they're speeding through. Jesus. Oh, we have three left. Nice. Alright, we hit 13 people to spare. We have Cousin and Lotus. With the rewards. Nice. Okay. Let's go. This is the harder one. So let's go with this one. And I have to place more tanks. So let's go put this bad boy down. Do-do-do. Nice. All right. You know how it is. Street. Part. We can continue. We're 2 hours in, actually. And try to go for like another hour. I've got a lot of energy. Plus, I'm not streaming tomorrow, so we'll see. I want to get at least one of the things for the thing. Cousin, thank you so much for the epic vampire in the battlefield thing. I'm gonna put this in here. I have artifacts to put away. But yeah, I want to do one thing for the bus repair. At least one for the bus repair. Is there any more artifacts that I have? Not necessarily. Okay, cool. While I'm here, let me go get my water and stuff. As is needed. What is it? What do I need for more kegs? I need oak resin. I don't have oak resin. Hardwood fiber for the worm bin. I might need more. I might need another worm bin. I don't need any more preserves jars, I don't think. I've got a lot right now. Okay. Let me make sure I water these bad boys. Dun, 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 dun. So I think we can like finish the first week in fall. I think that's the plan. Do the first week. Dun, dun, dun. Because we're already at day 5, so maybe we could do like 2 more days and then call it. These are ready. Nice. So yoink, yoink, yoink. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, so that's I can have 10 more amaranth. Okay, that's the vibe. I should probably actually go get it before I forget. You see, this is gonna be so hard to walk around. Like, oh my god, how am I gonna use my horse? I didn't even go in here today. I don't even remember what I did today. That's not good. Alright. I'm gonna sell some stuff, get some amaranth, plants, planum, and hopefully we'll be good. Okay, I think I have to go down. Okay, I can't go this way. Jeez. It's stressing me out. I just need to cut down these trees down here so that I can space them. Oh, there's stones there. I didn't even notice that. That's why I can't. Guys, okay. Please, can I go through here? Of course I can't go through here. Can I go through here? Okay. Yeah, I don't want to have to walk all the way around, so maybe when the stuff is finished, when the new fish tank is finished, I can just move everything down. And by that time, hopefully I have like enough money to get another one. Okay. We're making progress. Oh right, I need to give Pierre a stupid sardine. I keep forgetting. It's a good place. At least I'm here. At least I'm here. What can you have? You can have this. Have this, you can have this. I need my hay. You can have these, you can have this. Honestly, the foraging, you can have them. Okay. Where is my amaranth? I need 10 of you. You? Alright. Nice. And I need to give my boy a sardine. Here you go. Thank you. New achievement, gopher. Okay. All right, how much do you have for me? 120? It's not bad. Can I come and burn everything down? You mean, in Stardew? No, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I like it here. You can't do that. But maybe next time. Ooh, hey. Thank you. Oh, hey, Kent. Just hanging out there. I don't want to talk to Kent, but I don't know. Whoa, my game just froze. That was strange. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. We're having a good time. I like Stardew. Stardew is fun. How much did I water? You see, this is... Oh, I can never remember what I water. Because all the soil looks the same to me. I can't tell. I think I watered down here. I think I didn't water over here. I only have one spot. Why did I think I had two? I can't math. Why do I think I had to? Okay, I think this is where I stopped. One thing about the beach farm is that you can't have sprinklers, which sucks. But... You learn to live with it, I guess. I don't know. You learn to live with it. Okay, we also need to go to... we need to go fishing. Because it doesn't look like there's much like forage stuff going on. The watered areas seem to be slightly darker. Yeah, they do seem to be a little bit darker, but I can't tell. Like, they're not dark enough for me to be able to tell. I have more space. Nice. Do you know what that means? You know what that means? I can plant more amaranth. Nice. They're closed right now, so I can buy like 6 more tomorrow. Okay, see, we're making progress. It's fine. Let me check my community center. How do I get wool? I think I might need shears. But I don't know how to get shears. But I don't know how that's gonna work. Nightfish. Yeah, it is darker, but it's hard for me to see. I need $10,000 to do one more thing for the bus repair. We're doing that before we leave. For sure. We're doing that before we leave. Enchanter's bundle, wine, rabbit foot, pomegranate. I'll give them the wine. I don't know how to make truffles still. Okay, so what do we need? $10,000. Wear your glasses. I think I'm gonna put in my order for my glasses. That might be the vibe. I might do that this week, actually. We'll see, but that is the plan. Mayo! Where the mayonnaise? Oh, I don't have enough hay for you guys. That's so annoying. I should probably buy more, but I have amaranth to sell, so like, I don't know what to do here. Cheese! Nice, I'm gonna sell both of these. And do you guys have anything for me? Like, you probably don't, but like, just in case. Like, you know, maybe. Maybe. Just a little bit. Just one. Like, come on. No? God dang it. Never mind. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. We have no milk. And no hay. Looking rough. Okay. I went in here already, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So, the plan is I need $10,000. I need $16,000. 2 days. So it looks like fishing is probably what I'm gonna have to do right now. If I could find my horse, that would be great. Oh, there she is. There you are. You scared me. Okay. We're gonna go to the ocean. Get some. Ooh. Thank you. Appreciate that. We're gonna go fishing. Hopefully we can actually get something. Yeah, we're gonna go fishing, and hopefully we can actually like make some money today. Cause we have a lot of things to do. I mean, that's depending on like whether or not the fishing like pond is ready. It might not be by the time we get there. By the time we end this stream, so maybe we'll have enough. Who knows? Oh, I missed it. Yeah, maybe I'll have my glasses. My mom got hers in like a week, so hopefully I can get mine too. So the plan for tomorrow, reset my password. I have to like call customers at this and get my password. And then when I do that, then that means that I think it's Wednesday I'll be going to run my errands. So hopefully on Wednesday I can, okay, yeah, if I reset my password, then I can do my investment account. Hopefully on Wednesday I can like get all my documents taken care of. Hopefully. What's this? Bait. Nice. Thank you. Your fishing tackle has worn out. That sucks. Okay. That's lovely. Let's go to the ocean and see if we can get anything. So I'm just getting nightfish here. I don't need any sardines, but I can't go all the way up to the place to get the legendary fish, especially since my tackle just worn out. So maybe we can catch some bad boys over here. Thank you. Still no dwarf squirrel. My mom is eating dinner and I'm so hungry. I can smell them eating. They're eating in the dining room because my dog is in here. So they don't want him to like jump upon them and stuff. I can still smell it. God, I'm so hungry. Dude, if if like people haven't uploaded their Attack on Titan reactions yet, I don't know what I'm gonna do because I plan on binging tonight, especially since I feel like it came out early. I feel like it came out early, so I'm hoping that I can watch it. All right, let's go over here. All right, come on. Give me something. Give me something. Give me fish, please. It's fall time. Just give me something. Seaweed. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. It's exactly what I wanted for Christmas. Oh, all right, my tackle is gone. Oh, this is gonna suck. Wait, maybe it won't. Oh, wait, yes, it will. Yes, I'm so good at this game. Albacore. Ooh, you're going straight into the fish tank. You're going into the fish tank. Nice. Use the last of my bait. Oh, I'm just raw dogging it now, aren't I? I'm just raw dogging the fishing. Okay. I'll just go back to my farm and I'll clean the place out some more. Where's my horse? Where did I put my horse? Where's my horse? Wait. I forgot my horse. Wait, do you guys remember? Oh, here he is. He just blended in. Oh my god. There he is. Got him. Got him. Everybody's having dinner without me. I want to have dinner too. But I'm gonna go until day seven. Oh, it's Friday. I can go to the thing. The traveling cart. Probably not the best time to try to go, but I'm gonna go. I mean, I have some time. We've got time. It's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Hello. Here, Cardi, 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 Cardi. Oh, my dog is he's starting to cry because he's noticed everybody's eating and he wants some, but he can't have any. He's already been fed. Okay. Oh no, are you gone? Do you have a reasonable bedtime? I can't believe this. That sucks. I don't know why I assumed that she would just be here, but okay, fine. I guess I'm the only one who's running around on our horse at 11 o'clock at night. All right. So we're selling you. We're selling you. We're selling you. The bream can go. The sea stuff can go. I didn't go to the place today. Not great, but I'll live. And the albacore goes into the fish tank that we have open. I'm gonna cut some of these, actually. It's getting late. Girl, I know. I don't wanna get all of them by accident. How much hay did I get? Ooh. Oh, that was close. Oh, God. Okay. All right, 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 all right. If you can let me through. All right, nice. We've got time. We've got time. Okay. Boom. You. Is there anything in here? There's nothing in here. Okay, where's my albacore? Old albacore. Here you go. Thank you. And you. Oh, we got an extra one. I'll be taking that. Thanks. How many are in here? Just one? Okay, cool. All right. Let's try to get rid of. Oh, I got more wine. Nice. Orange wine. Nice. We got bok choy. I'll take the regular ones since I have gold ones. We have gold wheat. I'm gonna put that bad boy in here. Yes. And I can sell the silver ones because we have a bunch. Okay, cool. So we can sell the pufferfish, we can sell the wheat, we have blueberry wine, and we have orange wine. I'll keep them both. Doja Cola, I'll sell the pak choi. Okay, cool. It's bedtime. It's sleep time. Oh wait. I have wheat actually. There's more wheat in the thing. I should have stuff, but it's fine. It's too late now. We'll live. How much did you get? 3.5. Not bad. Not bad. So hopefully by next day we have enough for the next fish tank. I also have stuff at the mines that I can sell. Hey, what do you got for me? Extra luck. Nice. Looks like we're fishing today. I'm gonna fish up top and see if I can get the legendary. I'm probably not gonna, especially since I don't think I have what I don't have a bobber anymore. I have driftwood. I don't know. I'm in here. Stop being a baby. Oh my god, he's barking. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm going to lose my mind. I'm gonna lose it. Okay, anything else? I don't know. Doesn't seem so. I have two extra ones in here. So I could just sell these. I don't think so. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I don't have any bobbers. Can I make one? I'm surprised that I haven't leveled up. I can have, if I have two iron bars, I can make another one. I'm surprised I haven't leveled up in anything today. I'm trying to like make sure that like I'm making a lot more stuff. And I still haven't, it still hasn't leveled up, which is weird. Very weird. All right, we'll take care of that when I come back. We're just gonna go straight to the mines and get my stuff. Hey, what's the sellout? $500. I've heard you've been giving some people a hand around town. Everyone seems really thankful. I'm awarding you this month's best neighbor award. The small cash prize. Keep it up. Thank you. Wanted one fit. Oh my god, guys, give me 1 second. My dog is losing his mind. Give me a second. Made it. My mom is outside, so he's gonna go annoy her. Let me turn the other light on, actually. Ooh, that's bright. Actually, I don't need that right now. The sun is still out, so like I don't need this right now. Yeah, okay, cool. One fresh lobster for a marvelous bisque I'm creating. Who, Gus Pryor? Proprietor of the Star Jup Saloon. Oh, that's what it's called? Okay. I don't know. I've never caught a lobster before, but first time for everything, I guess. Alright, cool. We're heading straight to the place. Oh, we got eggplants. Ooh. Oh, right. We have to buy things today. We have more space for more amaranth today, so we should buy some more. Alright, but first things first. To the mines. We have things in there. Give me what I want, which is literally all of this, please. Thank you. Thanking you. And then we can go straight home. That's right. Surprised there's nothing from the tapers so far. I was expecting something, but there's nothing. So surprising. All right, let's get all these things taken care of, please. Oh, I don't have much water. Okay. So today, right, we're fishing in the area for the legendary fish. I'm gonna make a bobber, but hopefully it'll make it easier for me. I don't think I'm gonna catch it today, but your girl is gonna try, and I'll sell all the fish that I have in the meantime. That I get, like, you know, just like as like a bonus. Why not? Oh, I forget that you need water too. I keep forgetting that. Okay, cool. Also, since I'm here, I can actually set some of you guys up. I have blueberries, so let me use these. Boom, boom, nice. Oh, we don't have any jam yet, so we'll just have to wait on that. Eggplants. Look at how eggplanty they are. Nice. They look so plenty. I have a loom, but right. I think I need shears. I'm gonna go check on Marnie to see if I can like buy something from her. Cause I'm starting to like need cloth for stuff. So I might as well start getting them. You know what I mean? Then again, I don't have any sheep. I just realized that. I have cows and I have like one goat. I have one duck and I have chickens. That's all I have. So I could get shears, but I don't need it right now. What I need is a deluxe farm. And what I need for that? $20,000. And how would I get $20,000? Probably by fixing the bus first. So that ancient fruit, nice. I wonder if I can make ancient fruit wine. Maybe. We'll see. My dog is losing his mind right now. I don't know who he's barking at, but he's barking at somebody. Are any of my corns ready? I don't think so. It doesn't look like it. Okay, cool. All right. So, what are we putting away? We got solid eggplants, ancient fruit, hobs. Okay, so the ones that I had in the thing were not for sale. So I'll just use those. We got gold eggplant, we got silver eggplant. I'll take the regular eggplant. Have any tomatoes? No, we don't. Nice. Okay, so I'll just use the ones that I have to make stuff. That's what I'll do. I'll simply use them to make things. He's losing his mind right now. All right, I need the crystal fruit. That's what I needed. And you go over here. Nice. Okay. Yes, I don't have any space to make like jars and stuff. Who is it? Don't let Ace in. Ace. He's being a baby. Okay. I could put all this stuff away that I do not need. You're still building. I'm trying to think. Maybe I will get it tomorrow, but maybe I won't. I don't. Okay. So I have a bunch of stuff. I have two things of wine. I'll sell one wine. I'll sell one wine and have the other one for the thing. I have to buy stuff today. I have five spots. Is that all I have? That's all I have. I have five spots. Okay. Let me get my stuff. Hey, we got one egg. Nice. Okay. I have two hay. Christ. Not a lot of hay. But I'll take it. I don't know if I've used duck eggs to make mayonnaise, but we'll see how that works. Alright, Robin. How are you doing? Under construction? I know. I was just hoping I could get, like, a report or something. I don't know. Okay. Nothing in here. Still no hay. It's gonna take forever for like the stuff to grow, which is extreme. Okay, I'm gonna put you. Why not? I'll sell the rest of you. Nice. All right. The Pierres. Let's go. If you could go like a little bit faster. Just like okay. You know what? I'm gonna need to take care of this because I'm gonna forget, and then when I actually wanna do the fish tank, it's not gonna work for me, so. I have to fix you. Please and thank you. It's Saturday. I need to go to the traveling cart. Okay, so Pierre, traveling cart, and then we can go to the thing. The place. A place upstairs so we can fish. Okay. Cool. That's the plan. Let's go. Still nothing in the tappers, which is interesting. I need more oak resin so I can make more cakes, I think. Hey, what do you got for me? No, not my horse. What do you have for me? Nothing. So Elliot's birthday was yesterday. I figured. Like I have anything for him. Okay. You, my dude, my main man. You can have this. You can have this. That's it. Well, wait, no, you can have this. Nice. See, we already have $6,000. That's pretty good. Amaranth seeds, we can take 5 more. Boom. Still 6K. See, we're doing so good. If we end up not getting 100 amaranths by the end of this, I'm going to be very upset. I'm not gonna lie to you. All right, to the thing. Hopefully they have something special for me. Maybe like a special fish we could put in our special fish tank. Maybe. Okay. Come on. Could you go a little bit faster, my dude? They're not here. Okay. I guess they're only here one day on the weekend. All right. Never mind then. Okay. That's fine. I wasn't like looking forward to it or anything. Of course not. Why would? What? Of course not. What? Okay. Let's plant these bad boys while we're here. I can get to it, and then we can go fishing. Do. All right, cool. Get me off. Boom, 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 boom. I'm missing one. Dude, how can I not count? Why can I never count? This is so annoying. All right. Well, let's go the other way. And maybe we can get some forages on the way there. Maybe? I keep forgetting how to plant more of these. I probably have to put my signs back before I forget. Okay. What if I did this? A little bit better. A little bit better. I don't want to turn on my second light yet. Okay. Hazel! Gimme. Thank you. I keep forgetting that I need to go to the community center. That is something that I need to do. I keep forgetting to do it. Alright, I need to get my energy back. And then we can go fishing. So many rocks up here. Probably use all those. Okay. So yeah, I'll do one more day in Stardew. I won't end this day, but I'll end the next day. That should be fine. That should be enough. Ooh, I think I'm gonna need to take a break soon. My water's almost done. Come on, faster. Put you back into it. Come on. Oh, I knew I forgot something. I didn't make my bobber. I'm gonna have to take the minecart. I need to. I'm not gonna make any progress if I don't have my bobber. That would suck. I knew I was forgetting some. Oh wait, no, I have the stuff that I need. I just need to make it. Oh, okay. I was about to say. There we go. That's what I like to see. Okay. False alarm. We're fine. False alarm. Okay, now it's fishing time. Do you guys think we're going to get the legendary fish today? That is the question. Ooh, wait. Dwarf scroll? Got mixed seeds. That's not bad. Why does my game keep freezing? I do not like that. All right. So we have to do it over here. Ooh, that's mine. Thank you. That's also mine. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay. All right, time to fish. Let's fish. Ooh, that's not a good place to fish. Whoa. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. But let me go. Oh, I can't pause with the fish thing out. I'm not gonna catch anything. Yeah. Okay. Boom. All right. It's 3 meters time. Nice. So we have 5 people. We have me, Cousin Lotus, Rapidash, and Slurp. 17 versus 25. This map is very disorienting. I don't know if it's just me, but it's very disorienting, and I don't like it. Come on. Twenty-four versus 29. Ooh. 22 versus 27. Ooh. It's really close. I don't like it. 23 versus 27. 25. We're neck and neck. Oh, all right. We're cleaning up. All right. No need to worry. We're fine. Mm-hmm. Nice. Rapidash for the most assists and rewards go to Cousins and Lotus. Nice. Nice. All right. Let's continue. This might be the last one, depending on how long it takes for day 7 to go down. Well, actually, no. We'll probably do one more. But to the game. Oh, 1 second. All right. Right. Let's keep fishing. Come on. Let's see if we can do it, please. Oh. Oh, we can do it. Okay, nice. A chub. Great. I want to do a prediction. Another chub. Okay. Let me do a prediction really fast, actually. Slash prediction. And it'll be start prediction. Will we get the legendary fish? And then we have yay. Ooh, I can't spell. We have yay, and then we have nay. I can't see. We're gonna do it for 5 minutes. Yeah. We'll do it for 5 minutes. That's fine. Alright. I hope I spelled it properly. Because I couldn't see. We'll get the first legendary fish. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Okay. I'll have it run until like the end of this day. Use the last of your bait. Okay, bro. Come on. Please? Come on. Okay. Anything but a chub, please. Actually, maybe this isn't where I'm supposed to be. Because it says where, like, the water comes from the mountain. So maybe it's, like, directly right here. Maybe it's just right here. Maybe? I don't know. Please? Come on. Not what I wanted. Let me see if I can just go this way. Nay, I say, of course you'd say that. You never believe in me. Jesus. Oh, wait, you know what I should do? Let's just do it right here. That's probably the best place to do it, honestly. Come on. Please, it's not even like, first of all, I don't even know if I'm in the right spot. Second of all, like, I don't have like any bait. Third of all, I don't know. There's probably another reason that I can't think of. Oh my god, I'm out of space. If wood can go. Great. Out of space. Nice. Love that for myself. Okay. Hopefully. hopefully we can still catch more fish. I don't think Robin's gonna be done by tomorrow, which is unfortunate because I have everything that I need and like I wanna like get moving, but it's fine. Probably the next time we stream start was probably like next week. Either like Saturday or Sunday, depending on if I can get my other games to work. We'll get it. What? I could get it. I do too. Okay, fine. You should support my unrealistic goals. One. And I'm doing so well too. I'm still not getting what I'm supposed to get. It's very annoying. I'm gonna be here all night. I want to be here all night. And I better catch something special. Like, cause I'm pretty sure there's like special fish that like show up in different seasons and like, you know, whether it's rainy or not, and like whether it's nighttime or not. And I feel like I'm not getting any of them. I doubt I've gotten all of them already. I got a bullhead. Interesting. Did I already have one? I don't know if I've already had one. I have these go. I think I have a bullhead. I think it's the sturgeon that I need. And it's like in the same set, I think. I think I've gotten one. I feel like it would tell me if I got a new fish, wouldn't it? I think it would. Nice. What'd I get? Oh! Oh boy, I do not have space for these. Oh, this sucks. The rocks can go. I believe you can never take care of your Sims. Okay, that's fair, but it's still mean. Like, if I want you to believe in me, you should do that. You know what I mean? It's like, even if it's like probably not gonna make any sense, you should probably still do it anyway. Because it's a nice thing to do. Because I said so. Where's the fish tank? Specialty fish, wood skip, ocean fish. Don't have any of those. Lake fish. Yeah, it's a sturgeon that I need. I already have a bullhead. Okay. Walleye and an eel. I can never get those. See, these are things that I want. I can't get them. It's so annoying. Just want one special fish. That's all I want. Just one special fish. Like, that's it. Come on. It's the beginning of fall. I expect to get like one special fish. Like, come on. Bullhead. Great. Yeah, I don't have any space for you. Don't have anything to throw away. All right. I'll put some stuff away. I don't know why I'm acting like I don't have this right here. I just don't want to have to come back for it. That's like the most annoying part. You. I still haven't gone to the community center yet, which is unfortunate. I need to keep the fish, because I'm gonna forget and I need to sell them. Boop boop boop. Just put everything away. If it's not fish, then like just put it away. Boom, boom. Okay, nice. All right. I'll come back for that stuff tomorrow. Come back for it tomorrow. 20 minutes until stream raiders. I might call it after this, actually. Because I'm getting hungry. And I don't think that Robin's gonna be ready for tomorrow. So I might call it after this. No. Okay, fine, 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 fine. We'll agree to disagree. Jesus. And like, if Robin's not ready for tomorrow, then I'm not really gonna have anything to do. You know what I mean? So we'll just wait, like, go until like the end of this day, and then we can call it. There is 20 minutes until the stream ends, so I don't know how long it's gonna take for me to finish, but fingers crossed we can get it done. Give me my fish. No. Stop. Thank you. I'm not gonna risk my fish for like some kind of treasure chest. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. You can't make me. Alright. I'm getting a whole lot of boring fish. Not even like the special fish that I've already caught. I'm just getting like the most boring ones. Chub. Great. I love that. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. And I haven't leveled up in anything today. That's so upsetting. Like, I try to build, you know, like, I'm farming everything. Still nothing. I'm fishing all the time. Still nothing. That is so annoying. I want to level up, and I haven't leveled up. It makes me sad. I'm working so hard, and I don't even get anything for it. Glad you agree with me. It's getting late. Oh my god, shut up. I know that it's late. I didn't agree with you. I said we'll agree to disagree. Different. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That wasn't even a special fish. I didn't even get it. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting it. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Please? And you know what? If I end this and I leave my stuff in the mines, I'm probably gonna forget. So hopefully I don't forget. Oh my lord, have mercy. You know what? At least hopefully I'm gonna make a lot of money today. Hopefully I'll make a lot of money. I feel like I've caught like a handful of fish. Oh my god, this is gonna be the last one. It's 1 o'clock. This has to be the last one. Come on. Just give me one more fish. Thank you. Can I have it? Can I have it? Nice. Easy. Easy one for the last one. Cool. Okay, it's time to go home. How much space do I have? Actually, a good amount. This is probably not a good idea, but I'm gonna take things that I want to sell. What things do I want to sell? I'll keep the eggplants. Okay, cool. So we're gonna sell all this stuff. It's time to go home. Still nothing from the tapers. Weird. It's almost, I feel like someone's stealing them. This doesn't make any sense that like I haven't gotten not one. Well, I've gotten one, but I expect more. Okay, I'll keep the perfect ones. I'll sell the rest of them because I am trying to build up the fish stuff. Okay, boom, boom. All right, so we got 20 minutes. We'll just go straight to bed. Woo! Oh, no, I have to pick those up in the morning. I can't do it right now. I have to pick those up in the morning. Oh my god, we're gonna make so much money in the morning. Sorry, I just got so excited. I was not expecting that. Still no level up. Interesting. Is it $300? It's $300 for the wine. I was expecting more than that. 1,500 from the fish. Not bad. Not bad. Still no level up. Very unfortunate. But, this is probably the good place to call it, honestly. We're gonna make a bunch of money tomorrow, and we're gonna do our little thing. We'll make more fish tanks tomorrow. Jesus, I can never remember anything. Okay, but that's gonna be the end of the stream. I'll do the rest of the stream raiders next time. So on Tuesday, because I'm not gonna stream tomorrow. So on Tuesday, that's what we'll do. But thank you so much for like the raids and like the lurks and the follows and everything. I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for being here. I'm gonna try to find someone who we can say hello to. I think I know who we're saying hi to. I haven't raided this person in a minute. And they're a part of my stream team, so we're going to go ahead and say hello. We're gonna go raid, Millie. Of course, if you're a follower, the raid message with the purple hearts is the one. If you're a sub, raid message with the emotes is the one for you. Of course, socials, if you want to see my stupid face elsewhere, and Discord, if you want to know when I'll be live. Or if you want to watch anime with me, we just watched Attack on Titan today, and we'll be watching Attack on Titan again next week as soon as it comes out. So if you want to do that, then the Discord. But yeah, I love you guys a lot. Today was awesome. It was fun. I'm gonna go eat. Yeah, it was fun. And on Tuesday, we'll probably be playing The Sims. So I'll see you when I see you. Goodbye.